Wisconsin's spring election is just days away, and on the Eau Claire ballot, there are three school board seats up for election, with four candidates vying for those seats. Our own Felicity Bosk joins us now to tell us more about these candidates.
McKenna, the Board of Education in Eau Claire is made up of seven members, and three of them are running for re-election as their terms come to an end this spring. Also on the race is Kathleen Kivlin, who is seeking her first term on the school board. Kivlin was unavailable to comment, but on her campaign website, she says she's committed to student success and getting students K through 12 back into the classroom all day, every day. Also on the ballot is Joshua Clements, who says he understands the policy process and has plenty of experience in budgeting given his work in city government. Clements is the city planner in Altoona and says he sees public education through the lens of a community as a whole.
Particularly from my preparation and what I do for a career is try to figure out how do we as a whole community align all of our resources towards achieving our common vision and values.
In May 2020, Dr. Markel Johnson was appointed to the school board, saying that since joining the board, he has realized just how important it is for teachers to have a voice, as well as parents and students.
I value and appreciate the impact that K-12 public education can have on students, even thinking about my own experiences through a K-12 system.
Erica Zur is also up for re-election after having been appointed to the board last June. Zur says she has experience in early childhood education and has spent plenty of time working with school districts to prepare students for career in college.
I feel like a good school board candidate, somebody who understands the role of the board, understands that we need to set big goals for kids, and we need to be proactive in monitoring progress towards those goals.
The election for school board and other Wisconsin races is Tuesday, April 6th. McKenna.
Thanks for that, Felicity. News 18 will have updates on all races that day, both online and on air. So make sure to stick with us for your full election coverage.